Operation Floating Ferris Wheel, ready to commence.
Good work. Stand back. One big wheel coming up.
Let's get sneaky. Sea Patroller, here we come!
Whee!
Now to sail this super ship away! As soon as I find the start button! Arr!
Captain Boss, Mr. Sid, sir? Are we just gonna leave our old ship?
Who needs an old ship when we've got ourselves this shiny new one? Arrby! Looks like we have a stowaway! Make sure that Robo-Rover stays locked below!
Sorry, pup. Captain's orders. Arr! That stowaway is stowed away.
What? Oh, good job. Now, which one of these buttons? Shiver me timbers! We're underway!
What? Ryder, where's Robodog taking our ship? Robodog, come in. Where are you going?
Huh?
Pups, try to catch up to the Sea Patroller.
Roger that. On it.
That's not Robodog steering.
Arr!
It's Sid Swashbuckle. We've got to stop him. Marshall, put up your ladder.
Aye, aye, Ryder.
Captain Turbot, can you give me a hand?
Sure thing, Ryder.
Let's go.
I can't wait.
Me neither. What do you think the treasure could be?
Wow!
A real treasure!
Pirate
Whoa.
Loot!
Thanks, Captain.
Thank you for saving me from that cave.
Whenever there's a problem, just yelp or arr for help.
Yeah, open it, Ryder.
Open
yeah,
it.
Yeah, let's see what's inside.
Sorry, it's locked.
I've got this. A gold dog bone! Cool.
Not good for chewing, though.
A super fancy dog bowl!
This must have belonged to a super fancy pup.
Why would a pirate captain have a dog bowl?
Maybe mysterious Captain Blackfur had a faithful pup.
No,
that's why. Look!
This is the mysterious Captain Blackfur? It's not that the captain had a pirate pup. The captain was a pirate pup.
Who looks just like me, except with a black fur beard.
But wait, wait! This paper contains a prominent pronouncement of the pirate pup. He who finds this chest, my pirate command obey, and return this treasure to the good people of Adventure Bay.
Like you. You're all good. Every last pirate pup of you. Arrgh!
Come on! Unless it's in here. I wonder if there's a secret panel or something inside. No, nothing else in here.
What's going on?
Whoa! Tracker! Ryder! PAW Patrol!
Carlos! He's in trouble! On my way, amigo! Wow! Carlos is getting carried away! By crabs? It must be Jack Scallywag's magic spell!
So that was the magical whistle! When Carlos played it, the animals came to protect Scallywag's treasure!
I must swim out to save mi amigo!
That's really brave, but it's way too dangerous. Look! Sharks, too?
Oy, oy, oy. How will we ever save Carlos?
The PAW Patrol way. Everybody, to the Sea Patroller!
Ahoy, Arrby! That camera strikes me fancy. I need it!
Huh?
Captain Boss, Mr. Sid, sir, you already have at least 4 cameras.
Arr. Well, I need all of them. For something. Aha! Now that's what I really need! Fetch me that life buoy!
We got a bunch of them, too.
Okay, so I need something else. I don't know what yet, but I know I need something. I'm Sid the Pirate, bold and tough, sailing the world and taking your stuff. Whatever you have, I need it more. I'm taking it from sea and shore. I'll take your stuff. Your toy truck and your rubber duck. Big TVs and all your treats. A fun guitar, an RC car, a bouncy ball. I want it all, Harper. I'm Sid the Pirate, bold and tough, sailing the world and taking all your stuff. Pups? With fish tails?
Must be merpups. Can I see?
I bet they have merpup stuff that I need.
Hi, merpups. We've missed you.
I knew they'd show.
There's a little baby merpup. She's so cute.
Hi, Mama Merpup. It's me, Marshall.
Whoa.
I'm good. Totally cool idea. Let's all dive in.
We've been following the sloop.
But now things are really looking strange. I believe the sloop is actually pulling back.
Yeah, it looks like Sid Sub and the sloop are having an underwater tug of war. But how can an old sunken ship pull a submarine? When the old sunken ship has a giant sea slug inside. Look!
The mysterious creature!
She was using the sloop like a snail would use a shell.
The sloop is a sea slug's home.
Woo! Arr! A sea slug inside the sloop is pulling us!
So, Captain Boss, Mr. Sid, sir, maybe we should let her keep the sloop.
Me? Give my pirate treasure back? Who knows what else will be inside that there sloop beside that stubborn slug? Now full speed ahead!
Sid, this is Ryder. You need to give back that sloop.
Arr! This pirate never gives up. I found the sloop. It's mine!
Okay, Rocky. We'll have to cut the cable then. Get your torch ready.
I'll wait for your signal.
Chase, we need the sea slug to stay still while the cable's being cut. There should be some squid jerky in your boat to calm her down.
Oh, yeah. I found it.
Sid, we're cutting the cable. So stay still or you could get ricocheted back. That could be dangerous.
Oh, okay, fine, I'll stop. I'm not gonna stop. Once the slug stops pulling, we'll yank the sloop off her. I'm a sneaky pirate, I am, ha!
Check out this old bottle. It looks like there's something in it.
A bottle with a message! Yes!
That must have been buried in the tunnel. It looks like an old map.
A pirate treasure map?
Could be, but part of it's missing. There's no X to mark the spot where the treasure should be buried. Looks like we've got a mystery. I need all paws on deck to figure this one out.
A pirate treasure map! Oh, oh, oh!
This could be our most epic adventure ever!
Sky, Rocky, Marshall! Meet us at the beach below the cliffs! Oh, oh, oh!
Did you really find a treasure map?
Yeah, check it out.
Wow, I've never seen a real treasure map before.
Well, we won't know if it's real until we find the treasure. And we won't find the treasure until we find the rest of the map.
What happened to the rest of it?
Captain Blackfur hid two more parts of the map. Listen, a priceless treasure awaits ye, who finds the map torn into three. And look, there's a clue to the next part of the map. The part of the map that you seek hides in the big parrot's beak.
Big parrot? In Adventure Bay?
Hey, those boulders at the bottom of Jake's Mountain kind of look like a parrot.
Yeah, let's check it out.
Huh? Those markings look like musical notes? Chase, did you say there were musical notes on that rock?
I think so. And some splatted banana.
Maybe it's Scallywag's song. If I can get a close look at the notes, I'll be able to play the end of the song.
Then it might just break the spell.
Ryder, whistle, please.
Sure thing.
Rough cable arms.
Careful, Tracker.
Uh-oh, the monkeys are at it again. Hang in there, Tracker. We'll give you some cover. Marshall, use your water cannons to keep those bananas away from Tracker.
I'm fired up.
Oh, oh, water cannon.
Keep playing, Tracker.
I got this, Tracker. I think you did it. Your pirate song broke Jack Scallywag's spell. Let me give you a lift, amigo. Welcome aboard the Sea Patroller, Carlos.
Thanks, Ryder. Thanks, Pops.
Robodog, time to take Carlos and Tracker back home.
This Pup's gotta fly!
Hooray! 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 Hooray!
ATV on autopilot. Let's get on board and get the other sail down. It's turning again! Hurry! Come on! You got it! Jump! Wow! Zuma! Gotcha!
Nice catch!
Nice jump.
Something super spooky's going on up there.
Let's go find out. Can the sails just raise all by themselves somehow?
Nope. Nothing's automatic on this old ship. Somebody must have done it.
But all the somebodies on board are right here.
So ghosts must have done it. That is so cool.
There's got to be some simple explanation for all this.
Like what?
Whoa! Whoa! If it is a ghost, he can't steer.
Well, all I know is we need to get this ship back to shore. Let's check out the steering wheel. Whoa! Marshall, Zuma.
You meant us too.
Nothing to worry about.
Something must be wrong with that steering wheel.
Sorry.
So that's who's been steering. Chicoletta! There's your Halloween ghost.
Run! Megaphone!
Alex! Get out of the water! There's a giant sea creature on the loose! Julia! Julius! You come in, too!
Huh?
Thanks, giant spaghetti monster!
That was super quick.
Mango? Yes, please. Huh? What? What's on me? Help! Get it off! Get it off! Get it off! Get it off! Get it off!
It's working! I'm raising the flounder!
Huh? What's that?
Whoa! Undersea treasure! It's like a baby rattle!
Lifeguards! We need your help!
I don't think this was covered in lifeguard training. I better call Ryder. Kinda dark underwater.
Come on, I'll help you see. Roof, roof. Underwater spotlight.
Roof, drill!
This is different.
I've never had to drill up before.
Closer without damaging the flounder.
You're right. Rocky, your turn.
As long as my scuba stuff's keeping me dry, I'm ready.
Now that the flounder is safely detached, this icebreaker will create a path to the flounder.
Robo-dog, forward!
Yay! Way to go!
Okay, Robo-dog, let's turn around and lead the flounder out.
Woohoo! We're right behind you.
That is bad, no?
Yes. I'm afraid the engine's frozen.
If they don't move soon, the water will turn to ice again. If you need an extra set of paws, I'm here.
Thanks for asking, Everest. But right now, I need all the underwater vehicles to move the flounder out. And fast.
I wish I could go underwater and help.
Ruff! Lights! Looks like someone's inside of it. It's the...
The kitten catastrophe crew?
Yep, them.
Ryder, what would the kittens be doing in a mechanical shark?
It must be another one of Mayor Humdinger's silly schemes. He's probably around here somewhere.
Actually, I found him on the beach.
I've been spotted.
He must have hid when everyone else left.
Uh-oh. The water keeps rising inside of the sub.
Let's get it back up to the surface.
What are you kittens doing? Sub is out of control!
All stop it! Zuma, I need some help on the beach. Sky, I think Mayor Humdinger's about to have some company.
heading right for you.
Uh-oh. Stop! Kittens! Help!
We're coming, Mayor!
I'm ready, Ryder.
Oh, how did my little plan to scare everyone off the beach go so wrong?
Scott, use your seaplane scoop to get Mayor Humdinger out of the way.
Scoop!
Cool! I've never gone fishing on the beach before.
Ryder! It's over here now!
Ooh!
That is the longest horn I have ever seen!
Ryder, is he in trouble?
I'm not sure. Chase, launch some buoys in case it needs help staying afloat. Got it.
Rawr!
Buoy launcher. Doesn't look like he needs help swimming. Wonder what the problem is.
Maybe if we can figure out what he is, we'll be able to figure that out.
Zuma, see if you can get a picture of it.
Aye, aye, Captain Ryder. Come on out. Give me a smile.
Got it!
I'll send it to your pup pad.
Wow!
Whoa!
Wow!
So
awesome.
Cool! What is it? I don't know, but I bet Captain Turbot does.
Oh, how exciting!
What's with the kooky costumes?
We're dressing like Unilepa lion corns.
It's our way of telling our new friend welcome to Adventure Bay.
That's really nice. Ooh. Hi, Ryder. What can I do for you?
Could you please identify this sea creature we found?
Cool. It's the Unilepa lion corn.
Apologies, Alex, but it's actually a narwhal, a type of whale that usually lives in the icy Arctic.
Awesome. A narwhal? Let's call him Gnarly the Narwhal.
I never knew that whales had horns.
That horn is the narwhal's trusty tusk.
A twisty tooth that grows out of its mouth.
Why is the narwhal making all those strange noises?
Those were narwhal sounds. I happen to speak a little narwhal. He says he's looking for his pod, his whale family. But he must be mighty lost. Narwhals live in the Arctic.
We need to get him to his family in the Arctic. Captain Turbot, can you give me some narwhal noises to help lead him there?
Absolutely.
Great. We'll blast this over Chase's megaphone, and hopefully the narwhal will follow us north. All right, let's go to the Arctic.
Captain Turbot, Francois, we're here to get you out of that volcano.
Oh, the Sea Patrol is ici! What a relief!
Zuma, deploy the sub-patroller claws and grab the diving bell.
Aye, aye, Captain Ryder!
It's working! We're out!
The volcano! She is going to erupt!
Ryder, we can move on our own now! Get your sub to safety!
Aye, aye! Zuma, retract the claws!
Uh-oh!
I'm here, Chicoletta! Gotcha!
Look, Ryder! Marshall's on the diving bell!
Marshall, brace yourself! That bell is gonna... We've got to act fast before the diving bell drops and hits the water. Ready, Sky?
This puppy's gotta fly!
Don't worry, Chicoletta. Everything's gonna be okay.
Marshall, I have a parachute! Grab the hook!
Our dangerous downward drop has significantly slowed.
I was so scared, Francois.
No, Horatio. I was far more frightened than you.
When it comes to flying, I think we're both a little chicken.
That is one big rock. But I can move it. Got it, Ryder!
You better get out of there fast, Rubble. Draining water can have a powerful pull.
Gotcha! Reverse! Just need a little more power! Uh-oh!
Wow, Farmer Al's field sure is draining quickly. Huh?
Ryder? I could use a little help here.
Hang on tight, Rubble. We'll be right down. Zuma, Rocky, let's go, go, go!
You got it, Ryder.
Getting a little dizzy, need some help!
Okay, Pups, stay back. If you get too close, you might get caught in the whirlpool, too.
How will we pull Rubble away, Ryder?
We're gonna need to catch him first.
If I just had a rope...
Or a hose! Rocky! I'm gonna use her truck to anchor the rope. Zuma, stand by.
Ryder!
Okay, Rocky, back up. Zuma, use your claws to pull Rocky back.
Seal!
Hold on, Rubble! Almost there!
Are you okay, Rubble? I'm fine, and now I finally know what it's like to be a bubble at the end of a bath.
Oh, no. It's the Mighty Pups.
Gotcha.
Great job, Mighty Pups. Time to take her down. To meet us on the water.
On our way! You can count on us!
Which one of these buttons makes it go up?
Harold?
Huh? What are you doing in my rocket ship?
It's actually a lighthouse, though now it's more of a submarine than a spaceship. Watch out! Reef right ahead!
The lighthouse is down so deep, we can't see where it is. Rocky, Zuma, it's time to charge up!
Whoa! I can see all the way down to the bottom. Fish? Big fish? Broken boat? There it is! I found the lighthouse, Ryder. It's headed that way.
Zuma, stop that lighthouse.
Bubble on the double.
Good one, dude.
School of fish ahead. Steer clear of that coral.
Hey, quit treating me like a kid. I'm allowed to stay up till 9, you know.
Face forward. We're gonna slam into that sea slug.
Ryder, I found the lighthouse, but it's headed straight for the sea slug.
You've got to stop it in time.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
Zuma.
I don't see the diving bell or a whale. Any luck there, Chase?
Hold on. Sonar found something.
Hey. Yeah. Rubble. And Zuma.
Wait.
I see a third something.
And it's big.
Whale size. Up ahead, to the left.
If the whale's here, then the diving bell must be close.
Cool.
Yes. Hang on. Follow us, Pups. We found the whale.
Ryder, I think the whale found us.
Whoa, he's ginormous. And he'll lead us right to the turbines. Let's go.
Hooray, help is here.
A
And the whale is here too.
Hold on, Captain. We'll get you.
Hurry, Ryder. Underwater and upside down is undoubtedly unpleasant.
Ryder, is the whale trying to eat the diving bell? No, its mouth is closed, but it's still blocking our way to the bell. Suma, see if you can get that whale to move.
Hey, whale! Ever play tag? Bet you can't catch me, dude!
Okay, Rubble, time to move in.
Thanks for the help, Wally, but I think this is gonna need some heavy machinery.
Whoa! Is this turbulent trauma making your tummy all topsy-turvy, too?
No, no, no. I ate too many escargot. Excusez-moi.
Okay, Rubble. You're gonna need one more big push.
Rubble on the double.
We're back in business. Now let's go.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.